Okay, so I've come to another beach just after Jomtien beach. I've got no idea what this beach is called. Me and the most of the guys around here, we call it Alexa Beach, because it's where Alexa Beach, the beach bar, is, and many other beach bars in the vicinity adjacent to Alexa Beach. And what I'll do is I'll walk down the beach so you can see what's going on. There's very nice beach bars out here for food and drinks, or just to chill out, and you see what's going on and have a better idea of how Pattaya is expanding and what it has to offer. So this right here is Alexa Beach Club, but it's been closed down because of the current pandemic. Although they can reopen right now, it's just like, I just think it's not worthwhile for them. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Another beach in Pattaya. Over on this beach though, it's not like Pattaya or Jomtien beach, which I showed earlier, where you actually get quite a lot of tourists and expats. Over here at Exeter beach, like the beach bowl, will actually get more expats and tourists, but the other ones, like Cave and Tutu, which are down there, which I walked past earlier on, they tend to draw a Thai crowd, either local or from Bangkok. Right, so I'm gonna go get off the beach now and go back to my car. The last view of what's going on out here.